Tom Ross, 660 News.
I guess more on the Canadian Energy Center. How can you still stand by it, though, when you know that it just hasn't been working to this point? And even the report itself, Steve Allen says that labeling the campaigns as anti-Alberta or anti-Albertan is not helpful or constructive. Why are you still referring to things as anti-Alberta?
I wouldn't get too overly excited about the word anti-Alberta. That can be a distraction.
And then on misinformation, the key findings on the top of the report say that it proves misinformation. Back in 2019, when Jason Kenney announced the inquiry, he said that they were going to look at disinformation and propaganda. There's nothing in this report that proves misinformation, though. Is there anything you can point to around that?
To find that whether something is a misrepresentation or a fact would require a very, very significant amount of work to prove something is true or false. That simply was not necessary in this case. We have a report that's extremely comprehensive that details the campaign in detail in 650 pages. Decide for themselves whether what happened and what was said and what was done was fair, because it hurt a lot of Albertans, and I think they have a right to be outraged.